Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the drop squat. So we're going to start with our legs hip width apart, feet slightly out to the sides, and we're going to be going weight onto our heels, dropping down to touch the floor. So weight onto your heels, drop down and touch, and then back up. And then you're going to squat to the other hand, making sure that your chest stays up the whole time and don't look down towards the floor. You want to be looking up when you're doing this as well. So side on, hip width apart, and we're going to be dropping back down. So down until you touch the floor. Notice that my weight on my heels, my back's nice and flat. If you don't have the flexibility in your hip flexors to go to the floor, just come down to the right angle and then come back.